Hello friends, welcome to Damo Education. If not yet subscribed, please subscribe and click the bell icon. So in 12th question, a lot consists of 144 ball pens, of which 20 are defective and others are good. The shopkeeper draws one pen at random and gives it to Sudha. What is the probability that first one she will buy it, she will not buy it? So first one, what is the total number of pens in a lot? Total number of pens in a lot will be equal to, what is that in a lot will be equal to 144. Then what are the number of defective pens? So number of defective pens, how many are there? 20. Number of defective pens are 20. So what is the thing here? So we can take first one, number of defective pens. So first one here, what is the, let's going to take E is the event. E is the event denote that she will buy it. That she will buy it. E is the event that she will buy it. Event denoted. Sorry, event denoted that she will buy it. That means good pens. Good pens. So here, number of, therefore, number of good pens, number of good pens, that is total pens, total minus defective pens, number of defective, total pens minus defective pens. So total number of pens, how many are there? 144 minus defective 20. What value we will get it here? 144 minus 20, we will get 124. 124 pens are there. Then what is the probability? So this is n of e. So total number of pens, you can take it as n of t. Let's take n of s or n of t. Let's going to take. So number of defective pens will be equal to n of d. So let's going to consider like that. So what is the probability she will buy it? Probability that she will buy. Probability that she will by what you can write it. So probability, that is probability of E will be equal to N of E by number of good pens by total number of pens. Number of good pens are 124. Number of total pens will be 144. You can manage this one. So let's going to take it with this one. 2 6s are, then 2 2s are, then 2 7s are, 2 2s are. Again 2 3s are, 2 1s are. Then 2 3 is a 6, 2 6 are, that is 31 by 36. So probability of she will buy it. So these are the good ones. Then what is the second one? So she will not buy it. So let's going to take E will not, she will, probability E not. So not event, not buy it. So what is the probability of not buying? So probability of not and probability of buying will be equal to 1. So probability of she will not buy is 1 minus probability of E. So you can write it, 1 minus probability of E is equals to 31 by 36. Take LCM, 36 minus 31 by 36. You will get it as 5 by 36. 5 by 36. So this is the one method. So let's going to take another one, probability, another method, probability of she will not buy, she will not buy it, she will not buy it. So what is the defective one? She will not buy it means defective one. P of D will be equal to N of D by N of T. So number of total pens by number of defective ones. So 20 by 144. So 2 tens are, then 2 sevens are, 2 twos are. Then 10 by 72. 2 fives are 10, 2 threes are, 2 sixes are. So what value we are getting? 5 by 36, that is probability of defective one, she will not. So probability of she will not buy. So 5 by 36, 5 by 36. So either you can go with this method or another method. This is method 2. So whatever, method 2, this is method 1. So method 1. So these are the two methods for the she will not buy it. If you like the video, please like it and try to share with your friends and family members.